is Steve Summers.
You gotta love this car, I'm telling you. The 70.5 Camaro, twin turbocharged. And, you know, we haven't seen much of Mario Orsini here lately.
One spot for a little while yesterday, 594.3, and they held the crown for a while, and then that little, the young man, nitrous dominated, 592, getting into the number one spot was Jostring, 592.9233. So Mario Orsini got a mountain to climb right here. We saw Scotty Oaks go down, pretty much similar setup. This guy's going, Steve Summers got 526. It's got Oaks' 425 cubes under the hood. 526, a little bit bigger motor, same size twin turbos. 594.3, better qualified. He's got Mario Orsini, who is down all the way down to the 15th spot. So, will luck play in Mario's favor? Or will the veteran move into round two like everybody's expecting? We'll see. Steve Summers, Mario Orsini, Utica, Illinois, and Lombard, Illinois. Mechanic and the race car driver.
Now, this is a novel. This is a novel. It's a novel opportunity to see two great race cars right here at Route 66 at the 9th annual Nitto Tire Super Bowl of Drag Racing. We're glad to have each and every one of you here. And this is the money shot right here. This is why you're here. See what Steve Summers can do against Mario Orsini.
Last minute preparations going on by the crew chiefs. They give each other the nod, bring their drivers into the beams, and we are ready. Steve Summers going to inch on in there, bring up the RPM on the turbos. He wants that baby boosted up good before he lets go of the button. Mario getting in there. Steve going in right behind him. You're going to hit the RPM climb up on that Camaro. Steve Summers top at 592, 252 miles an hour. So the David versus Goliath matchup, Goliath.